How can having a system change your business? Example number one, because of his revolutionary assembly line system, Henry Ford was able to cut the production time of the Model T from 12.5 hours to 1 hour and 33 minutes, and lower the price of the automobile from $850 to $440. Example number two, Joe Girard, named the world's greatest salesman by the Guinness Book of World Records, had a system for keeping top-of-mind awareness with his contacts. He sent 12 pieces of mail to each of them every year. On the card, he said things like, Happy New Year, I like you. Happy Valentine's Day, I like you. Happy St. Patrick's Day, I like you. Putting his name and the name of his dealership at the bottom. Example number three, the Inn at Little Washington's dining room has been rated number one in America by the Zagat US Hotel Survey and number one in North America by Travel and Leisure magazine. This didn't happen by mistake. The Inn has a system to ensure that each of their guests have a sublime experience. The captain assesses the apparent mood of each party from 1 to 10 as they arrive, and that number is communicated to the rest of the staff. At that point, they are trained to spare nothing to make sure no one leaves below a 9. Establishing relationship systems inside your city of influence is key to building strong professional relationships. Just as systems fueled the remarkable success of Henry Ford, Joe Girard, and the Inn at Little Washington, implementing relationship systems can affect a remarkable and lasting change inside your own business.